Hey guys, it's Brian. Today I have y'all a sibling tag, and I was gonna do a vlog, but I forgot to vlog what I did this weekend. So I'm just gonna do this video. Okay, so we're gonna add the sibling tag and we're gonna answer the questions. Alright, so who is the oldest? Me. What do you like and dislike about your sibling? Okay, so I like that he's funny, and I hate, well, I dislike
that we fight too much.
No, I dislike, it's not about you, not something about us, but I dislike how you're mean sometimes. Alright. What do you like about me?
Huh?
What do you like about me? Like,
oh, that you're always taking responsibility on me. And the thing I don't like about you is that sometimes you can get really mad.
True. Alright. What do you and your sibling have in common?
Oh, we have the same mother.
No, but that's not...
Oh, now I get you. Okay, so what do we have in common? What do we have?
Alright.
We're both funny.
Yeah, I guess so. We both have a good sense of humor. Alright. Funniest memory. Okay, my funniest memory of him is when he was a baby. My mom was in the shower and I heard him crying. So, I don't know if it is funny to me, but I tried to get him off his baby carriage, whatever
crib.
He called. The baby
crib.
His baby crib, and I dropped him accidentally and I bumped his head on the floor. And that's funny to me. I don't know why. What's your favorite memory with me?
With you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
You have to have something.
Do you remember something?
Wait,
I don't remember. Do you remember
something?
Like,
I just said something right now.
What do you remember?
Think of a fun time.
Oh, this was a Texas, because remember I dropped the glass.
The what?
The glass.
In Texas, I was in South Carolina.
Oh yeah, South Carolina.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, is it because I'm in sandal?
Oh yeah. What do you and your siblings for fun? That doesn't make sense. I guess what do we do for fun? We go to the park a lot with our friends.
Yeah.
And we just watch, we have movie night on Fridays. Let me talk. We have movie nights on Fridays.
You missed one. Number 5.
We missed that one. Oh no, never mind. Most memorable memory.
No.
We went to Guatemala.
Oh.
That was so fun. Like, we went,
it was like a 30-minute flight.
Yeah, that was really fun. Alright, so.
You said that was
what do
really
we do
fun.
For fun? We go to the park a lot. I know. We go to the park a lot. Describe each other in one word.
Funny.
Fun. What's it?
Fun.
Both fun?
No. You're responsible.
Have you ever liked one of your friends, each other friends?
No.
No, you're too little for me to like one of your little friends. I'm too old for...
Hell no.
Favorite inside joke. Inside joke means a joke that is shared exclusively by a small group of people.
I don't know.
You see, I'm Hispanic, so I barely know what this stuff means. But yeah, I don't know what that is, so I'm just gonna skip it. Well, our favorite joke probably would be about Pepito. It's like the Spanish joke. Yeah, it's almost something about balls, but whatever. Post or show an earliest photo of you and your sibling.
What?
A photo of us together or something. Let me see. I'll find one right now. Let me see if I find one.
Double chin pop.
Look at her.
The double chin over there. Nothing
else. Ew. Can I show them this one?
No. That's me.
Uh-huh. I'm about to tell it.
Ew, no. I look like a chimpanzee.
Oh, this is of us.
Oh.
All right. This is of us with one of our cousins and why the fuck doesn't it?
I'm surprised you didn't drop me.
No, because Jessica was carrying, but I was trying to like. All right, so this is me right here, and that's him, and that's one of my cousins, that's my sister, and that's my older brother. So yeah. All right, is this it? Yeah. I guess this is it, guys. So thank you for watching and like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm actually gonna start posting like Thursdays for a little bit, maybe a month or 3 weeks. Because I'm busy Wednesdays, so I'm gonna post on Thursdays. So yeah, thank you for watching.